Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3. Not 3. We just made it back to our ship and we can revisit some places unseen with trainees. Wasn't there a trainee mark in the accessory shop? So I can... Now we can do stuff with green. Oh, you're not Sid. At some point I'll have to go back and redo all these accessories. Chaos ring. Neat, but I don't need any of your junk. I've got my own junk. Can I open these? Oh, puppies! And a mythic shard. Hey, you guys got any more goodies? Then? You should have to listen to the explanation. Okay. Use your items to make brand new items. Let us make something for you. Back a bunch of items. Okay. Maybe we'll make the ultimate weapon. Let's synthesize. Energy bangle, power chain. Those both sound cool. Use purity. Magic armor. I'm guessing that means I've mixed it before. I'm guessing there's a trophy for mixing them all. Alright, let's see what we made. Oh yeah, and... Alright, so three wishes is better. Oh, that's right, this one had a better reach. Oh well. So I made a power and an energy. This raises strength, raises defense. Guys, one of you has to be able to use this. Come on, Goofy, you're all about that power and defense life. No one can use this. Great. Thanks a lot, game. Oh, here's Sid. Oh, that's right. He's in this gummy shop. Selling these, which have so little understanding of the gummy ship. Stuff that I also use. Oh wait. Powerful hammer made for combat. Alright. So staff. Okay, so Goofy right now has a stout shield. probably save up and get him golem shield. Equipment on Donald. Okay, yeah, that's better. I want to sell stuff. You guys won't. Oh, wait, you. Oh, 60 bucks. Gummy ship. Now that it's magically repaired, we go. Okay, so we got a 6-star and a 5-star. Let's go with a slightly easier 5-star. Well, how it's in the system. We don't know what it's out. That would take me back to realizing how good it is. I know I never got to finish. Alright, make it. This is just an awkward. Vicious besides. Wow, sword. Let's get out of here. I'm not even used here. Too late, isn't this one? It's true. I saw it with my own eyes. I'm sure you didn't just hear it this time. What difference does it make? Suppose there is an answer. We can beat it by ourselves, Sora. No problem. Let's do it. There. Can you hear it, Kyrie? Is it Kyrie?
Shh, quiet. Gotta be careful.
See that? It was just the wind making that noise. Aw, man, I wish it was a monster. Hold on, what's that over there? A door? A window? Who set the window? Is that really all that's in here? Which one of you thinks it's a window? What do you expect in a boring place like this? Hey, Sora. We grew up. Let's get off this island. But you took a boat to this island, so you're from a different island. Hey, you know the new girl at the mayor's house? Did you hear? She's kind of cute and eight.
Hey, Sora! Are you okay? What are you guys doing?
Been awake.
Where are we anyway? Whoa!
Oh, like you it. Know, I think that big old whale monstro just swallowed us. And for today's weather, expect showers. Oh, heavy showers.
Help! Who's there?
It's me.
Oh.
Oh, it's just Pinocchio. Pinocchio?
Pinocchio? Pinocchio, where are you going? Pinocchio! Come on, everybody, after him, quick!
Why did I think there's items would be really here?
Alright, so got a sweet.
Is everything there's too much saliva in his mouth.
What have you got there, Pinocchio?
With this, we can get out of here, Father.
Really? With this big block, you think so?
It's true. So, how did she end up here, Pinocchio?
Oh my, so the whale swallowed all of you too? My goodness!
Yeah, looks like it.
My name is Geppetto. I'm Pinocchio's father. When we got separated, I traveled all over looking for him. Thank goodness we're together again. So, you seem to know Pinocchio quite well. I hope he was a good boy in my absence.
Well,
we've all had quite a journey, right, Pinocchio? Pinocchio!
Warn him not to wander off. He can be a naughty boy. Naughty, naughty. Yes, please.
Let's go back.
You know, Geppetto's awfully worried about you.
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
But Sora, I thought you liked games. Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here?
Just playing with Pinocchio.
You know what I mean. What about Kairi? Did you find her?
Maybe. Catch us, and maybe I'll tell you what I know.
Oh, come on!
Sounds like Riku's the one playing games now.
Come on! Come on!
Super strong now.
Come on!
Dalmatians.
Come on!
are two exits.
Why do you still care about that boy? He has all but deserted you for the Keyblade and his new companions, after all.
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you were. Beware the darkness in your heart. The heartless prey upon it.
Mind your own business.
What's the matter with you? What are you thinking? Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
There goes Pinocchio. Pinocchio, we end up again.
Quick save.
How are we doing on time? I think I'm gonna end this episode here. So, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying Kingdom Hearts. Next time, we're gonna continue further down into Monstro. Anything cool I can... Any new abilities? Nope. So, thank you all so much for watching. As always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!